Hi, this is Om Namah Shiva. You are welcome to my channel Gas, Oil, Water Knowledge Hub. Presentation on contingency plan in water, oil, gas guidelines. Hi, this is Om Namah Shiva. You are welcome to my channel Gas, Oil, Water Knowledge Hub. Presentation on contingency plan in water, oil, gas guidelines. Hi, this is Om Namah Shiva. You are welcome to my channel Gas, Oil, Water Knowledge Hub. Presentation on contingency plan in water, oil, gas guidelines. Permanent plan and responsibility. Close visual inspection, CVI. Inspection to be done by inspection team. FAR, failure analysis report. If CVI report recommends for replacement, they repairs beyond repairable. That means observed close internal interval deep fittings, punctures, stress corrosion cracking, or door failures, major door failures. By inspection should be carried out by QAQC team. Replace with new PLR. Procedure: procure at least one launcher and one receiver as per. Mechanical team, ensure that the spares are available. Cut and remove the failed PLR and install and weld new PLR by mechanical team. Follow above guidelines and for welding 2.3. This is now UG pipeline leaking and spool replacement. See, UG means underground pipeline. Identify the leak area, cluster, line size and location. It should be by production team. Depressurize the system by production team. Pigging and draining water flushing to be done prior to system isolation as per SOP by production team. Excavate the identified area and barricade to carry out cold cutting of leaking line pipe. Civil team. Inspection by QAQC team. Material and tools responsibility. Civil crew. Excavation and backfilling. Civil team. Cold gutter 6 inches to 24 inches. Two numbers with spare cutting wheels by mechanical team. Because depends on size you have to arrange. Mechanical bellow type. Mechanical bellow type mudplex as per required dia of the line pipe 100 bed 3/4 hoses. Once you insert the mechanical bellow, the end you have to connect this 3/4 inch pipe and you should keep away, far away for 100 meters, because while doing welding the fumes or gases may take fire also, because the fumes and fire. Heat. To prevent that, you should have the 3/4 inch hose for 100 meters. Then wrapping and coating material to apply on weld joints. double random API 5x65 3 LTE coated pipes as per line data, as per line diameter. Well-lapped flanges, 4 numbers, different classes and size as per the line diameter. One fabrication crew for welding if required, 2 downhill welders. Normally, why I mentioned downhill welders, if it is a cross-country pipeline, the repair is there, then they go for as the pipeline welding procedures, dolomics welding. So dolomics welding means the root pass should be uphill and other passes should be downhill. This is for normal repair activities. Okay, 100% logic. NDT crew, DPT and final inspection by QAQC team. And we should ensure that preparation timeline micro work plan or bar chart activity wise. This should be prepared by a mechanical planning team. Okay, because we cannot waste lot of time thinking on the spot. We should ensure and predict whatever the activities we have to do and how to repair these activities. Okay, and then accordingly you have to prepare a micro work plan, a bar chart. Prefabricated 12 meter long API 5x65 with 2 well-lit flanges different as per existing cluster pipeline sizes. If it is normally many countries, even in Europe and Gulf countries, they prefabricate 6 meters length pipe with 2 flanges, 12 meter pipe with 2 flanges. That means single random pipes or double random pipes, maybe sometimes 4 meters length pipe, 2 meters length pipe. These pipes they prepare internally coated and uncoated pipes. Then prepare prefabrication spools for replace the leaky area. If the leak is straight line, then immediately they do only 2 cuttings and 2 flanges welding and assemble the prefabricated spool in the field. So, finally, I would like to say for this video, thank you. Wishing you all a happy, very bright career. Knowledge is your asset. Thanks for spending good time with me. Any doubts, you please ask me. You can write in comments whatever the doubts regarding to this video or my previous videos, or you can contact me directly. I will give proper reply and any further guidelines. Do not hesitate to contact me. Please try to understand the efforts what I made to prepare this video. I feel it is most useful for the people who are working in the oil and gas. Please share this video to your colleagues, your friends, and write your valuable comments which inspires other people. If you are experienced person, if you are giving a comment, that will inspire the juniors. I request you to write more comments. And finally, I request you to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get continuous videos from me. Have a wonderful time, my friends.